One of the ideas we had is that the camera actually would probably be pointing somewhere else in the room, because if there are going to be a lot of other people in the room, mm-hmm. it could be just going somewhere else.
With other people.
Right.
Uh-huh.
Right. Other bodies in the room.
And then maybe this can...
So do you think having just one of those or two? Because I actually do have two, and it's just a matter of making a copy of the DVD. So they could both be up, I'm thinking sort of like on plate stands, you know, when people have designer plates.